Preparations are underway in the Chinese city of Hangzhou for the upcoming G20 summit. President Obama and leaders of the other major industrialized countries will take part in the summit. In preparation for that summit, though, government officials are spending $1.5 billion on travel vouchers to encourage city residents to visit tourist attractions elsewhere and to reduce congestion. The government is also closing construction sites, factories, and power stations to reduce that air pollution.